annual coastal tree cycling event took place in Lafitte today. Thousands of trees were collected from Jefferson Parish residents. Parish officials and volunteers placed the trees in pre-constructed shoreline structures with the goal of reducing coastal erosion and increasing awareness of wetland losses. More than 850,000 Christmas trees have been recycled to build over 15,000 feet of shoreline wave dampening fences since this event started over 30 years ago.